Hi, I'm Sarah DeCost, and I have been volunteering at the SPCA for 7 years. As a volunteer, I started off just playing with the cats, walking the dogs, and then I still do that today, but I also do like fundraisers and such. I started the cat strollers because I went to Halifax for an appointment, and I saw a cat stroller there, and I almost died because I wanted it so bad. The cat strollers are just normal cat strollers. They're like a cat cage on wheels, so cats can enjoy the fresh air like dogs. So I got it, and then I heard Skookum wasn't doing well. Skookum was the shelter cat that passed away last year. So of course I got the cat stroller and donated it to Skookum. Then I thought more cats needed that, so I brought in one cat stroller, and then I thought maybe we should have more. So of course, I started like this fundraiser, and I got a 5. To raise the money for the cat strollers, I did bingos. Like I went to the farmer's market and did 50-50s, and I just did as much as I could. And I also had a little jar here saying cat strollers. And we raised a lot of money for them. I decided to donate this to the SPCA because their other cat cage was like breaking, and it's a 3-tier cat cage, so like little kittens can go up, run, play, and be a kitten. I just started fundraising at the market 50-50. Of course, where I do all the other fundraising. I started looking around the shelter for like to see if they needed anything else, and then I stumbled upon the dog beds. The dog beds are the Korean dog beds. They're special orthopedic dog beds, and they're washable and chew-proof, and they're just perfect for animal shelters. The next thing in mind is I'm going to Halifax for an appointment, and I have a big pet store, so hopefully I'll see something cool there. The SPCA is important for me to fundraise for because I love animals. I get involved in so many community events because I believe it's good to give back to the community that gave me so much.